Started off with hugs, then it turned to drugs. It started off with toys, then it turned to boys. Just to forget feelings we couldn't avoid. It started off with a kiss, then it turned to a fist. It started off with ice cream swirls, then it turned to girls. Just to fill the void. But what happens after? Your hips are sore and you can't walk alone. What happens after? You're tired of her pillow talking, no. What happens after? You're married to the princess and the dragon has been slain. Because I know you'll feel the void once again. Finished off with glue, then she turned to you. It finished off with regret, then you tried to forget. But it was just 9 months ago. It finished off with her tears and all your fears. It finished off with the rest, then she cried on your chest. But you were fast asleep, so. But what happens after? Your hips are sore and you can't walk alone. What happens after? You're tired of her and her pillow talking, no. What happens after? You're married to the princess and the dragon has been slain. Because I know you'll feel the void once again. What happens after? Your hips are sore and you can't walk, no. What happens after? You're tired of her and her pillow talking, no. What happens after? You're married to the princess and the dragon has been slain. I know you'll feel the void once again. Because I know you'll feel the void once again. Well, won't you tell me what happens after you've done that line of powdered chalk and now? What happens after? You're tired of hearing his pillow talk, no. What happens after? You're married to the prince and your demons have been tamed. Because the void will still know your name.